So every year, hundreds of these boxes leave iGEM headquarters and they travel around the world. And iGEM teams can't wait to get them, because distribution kits contain the DNA parts that iGEM teams can use in their projects. These boxes are symbols. They are symbols of iGEM's get, give, and share philosophy. So at the beginning of each season, iGEM teams get a kit. They get the part samples inside, they get the documentation that goes along with them, and all of this helps a team create new parts, devices, and systems to tackle issues facing the world. Once a team has solved the issues of the world, at least for that season, they give back the new parts they created and their experiences with the old ones. So all of this gets shared with teams in the future, along with their projects and results that are on their team wikis. When we're curating collections, we try to organize around three main things: cool, useful, and well-characterized. When we talk about parts or standard biological parts, we're talking about the molecular building blocks that make synthetic biology possible. So parts are DNA sequences with well-defined functions that can be combined to engineer a biological circuit or system. We can even think of them like software that will run in a biological operating system. Parts can be promoters, protein coding sequences, or something more complex. And when you assemble them together, you can create new functions to work as the biological solutions that tackle global challenges like climate change, food security, and health. This way of using, creating, and sharing parts is a symbol of our open community. The first iGEM kit was made in 2004. It included parts that students from that MIT course designed and those original 12 BioBrick parts. And that first iGEM kit contained many essential parts that we're still using today. The distributions grew quickly in size, from a couple of hundred parts to more than 1,700 parts in just 4 years. Actually, it was iGEMers who made the kit grow and improve so quickly. Each year, iGEM teams would get their kit, they'd use it in their project, and then they'd give back the new parts that they made. And we would put them into our library. We would go grab those samples and put them in the distribution. At some point we were like, this is too many samples. We're getting too many samples. I think in like 2009, then we were like, okay, we're not gonna send all our samples that we have in our library. Now we're just gonna send the ones that we know are correct. And so that kind of shrank the kit back down. And then in 2021, we decided to rethink and rebuild the distribution. So we worked extensively with the Free Genes Project and the iGEM Engineering Committee, and this year with Asimov on our next phase of the distribution. So with Asimov, we're able to make a kit through their best practices manufacturing, increased automation, and higher quality QC checks. This is more than iGEM was ever able to do by itself in the past. So there's a lot to be excited about in this year's distribution. I think a lot of the kind of chassis collections that we have in the distribution are exciting, and we're gonna wanna do more of that in the future.